for visiting our local animal shelter, Friends Forever Humane Society, hoping to spread awareness and find some forever homes for these animals.
Puppy mills are commercial breeding facilities that sell dogs to pet stores and malls and everything throughout the country. There are over 10,000 puppy mills and over 2 million dogs are bred every year.
About 710,000 of animals that enter shelters as strays are returned to their owners. 6.5 million companion animals enter versus animal shelters every year. 1.2 million dogs are euthanized in shelters every year.
56% of dogs and 71% of cats enter shelters are euthanized. 900 to 2,000 new cases every year of animal hoarding in the U.S. with 250,000 animals falling victim.
We hope you learned something new from this video. Remember that if you're looking for a furry addition to your home, check out your local animal shelter first. You never know what animals are waiting for you. And please, if you can, donate to your local animal shelter. The animals need our help.